First time I ever played this song from an audience, maybe in front of anybody, was like down the street or somewhere. No, it wasn't the cave. It was, I'm probably not there anymore. It was some shithole. I don't fucking know. Let me finish. It was one of those college town shitholes that wasn't going to be around very long. I don't know where the fuck.
You were there.
But I think we were, shut up, goddammit. I think we were here for one of those sleaze fest things or something like that. We went down there and they were I don't know if it was like an open mic thing or what was going on, but I hadn't played this song. It was brand new, and you could hear this awkwardness. And I'm thinking, I don't know if this is gonna go over or not, and I don't know how this is gonna work. But this is what it was. Daddy was mad as hell. He was mad at me when he tied that chain to the front of my car and pulled me out of that ditch that I slid into. Don't know what his problem is, why he keeps sending me away. Don't know why I put up with this shit when you don't put out in Zip City so far away. He's a deacon down at the Salem Church of Christ, and he makes good money as long as rentals wrap, keeps everything wrapped up tight. Your mama's as good a wife and mama as she can be, and your sister's putting that sweet stuff on everybody in town but me. Your brother was the firstborn, got 10 fingers and 10 toes, and it's a damn good thing, cause he needs all 20 to keep the closet door closed. Maybe it's a 26-mile drive from Zip City to Calvert Heights. It keeps my mind clean and gets me through the night. Maybe I'm just a destination, a place for me to go. Keeps me from having to deal with my 17-year-old mind all alone. Just keep your drawers on, girl, it ain't worth the fight. By the time you drop them, I'll be gone, and you'll be right where they fall the rest of your whole life. Waking up till the last minute to call you up and see what you wanna do. But you're only 15, girl, you ain't got no secretary. And for granny, it's a mighty big word for a country girl like you. Think that's just your daddy talking, cause he knows that blood red carpet at the Salem Church of Christ. Ain't gonna ever see no wedding between me and you. It's a good thing that they built a wall around you. Zip up to Tennessee, you zip right down to Alabama. Got 350 heads on a 305 engine. I get 10 miles to the gallon. I ain't got no